There's nothing more to hear you knocking at my door. 'Cause if I could see your face once more, I could die a happy man, I'm sure.
In 1952, so I went into Shotley Bridge Hospital. I was five and I had a patent doctor's heart operation. Visits were only once a week, so I was basically left on my own down there.
My mum had a heart attack with an aneurysm of heart failure.
It was the scariest thing I ever remember. To go through what we have to go through on a daily basis, because it is terrifying and it's horrible. Heart failure for me means a whole life change. It means waking up every day, making sure your mum's awake, basically, and making sure that she's okay. If the British Heart Foundation could find a cure, then it would be one of the most amazing things in the world. Not even to us, to millions of people, to millions of families. We do everything we can to try and fundraise money, and anyone that can help, just do it, because at the end of the day, we know firsthand what the British Heart Foundation can do, and what they do is amazing. And like, without them, we probably wouldn't have a mum. So just give to them as much as you can.
A blood clot hit my heart and stopped it.
I started with this pain and I knew it was my heart.
There I was, 57 years old, on a trolley, and I was thinking, this is going to be the last thing I see.
I've never been so scared in my life. How long will I survive?
Take my body.